best Filipino experience? I love the Filipinos. You guys are so great. That's what makes it so great coming here and spending time. You know, the shows in the past have been so much fun, and that's why that's what's made me come back here too. You know.
Yeah, Jasmine actually mentioned to us earlier that your personality, the way she sees that you were brought up by your parents, are very similar to how we are brought up as Filipinos. That's why we have like a certain connection to you, right guys? Like, you're a very kind-hearted, warm, generous person, and we Filipinos are like that too, alright? Well, thank you so much, Sherlyn. Thank you so much, Sherlyn.
Thank you, Sherlyn.
Here we have our second fan who wants to ask you something.
Hi, Jay.
Here's my question for you. How is acting different from singing? And which one do you want to improve?
Well, I think I definitely need the most improvement with acting, because that's just something that's very new to me. But I really enjoy acting. And it's a very emotional thing. It's an art. And it's very challenging for me because but it's similar to music because you have to express emotion. You have to put yourself into someone's situation, even if it's not yourself, your own situation all the time. But you have to find a way to connect so that whoever will be watching will be able to connect as well and understand. So all that's right. What I like about it.
All right.
You're welcome.
Thank you so much, G, for your question. And we have another fan who wants to ask you. Right. Can you introduce yourself?
Is there anything you recommend that I do? What should I do while I'm here?
Recommend.
Have you tried eating balut already?
Not yet.
Balut.
I haven't had balut yet.
Do you know what balut is?
Balut, yeah.
Balut?
Yeah.
Balut.
Balut, yeah. Have you seen it? Have you seen one?
I've seen it, but I haven't eaten it yet.
Do you want to eat one? Are you willing to eat one?
Maybe later.